everyone, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Laurent Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's program. And today we are honoring a man who has been a big part of the history of the American music industry. Today we honor music executive Clarence Avant with the 2,500. With the 2,590th star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
I was asked to say a few words about Clarence, and if I wouldn't have been, I would have been insulted. Excuse me for writing them down, but that ain't none of your business. Many of us are here largely because he was there. They couldn't have chose a better spot on the boulevard for Clarence's star. And so today, my man, we all call Clarence Avant. We call him forward to accept this well-deserved honor, to be immortalized in stone with his very own star. They're going to put your name on the Walk of Fame.
It's kind of already been said, but I'm going to simply say this. There would be no Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis without Clarence Avant. The fact that your star is going next to ours, it couldn't be a better place. Welcome to the neighborhood, sir.
And I'd just like to say to the brightest star among the stars, that is like our North Star that keeps us on track. Thank you very much, brother. Love you, Pops.
Clarence is not just the godfather to the black music business. Welcome to your bar mitzvah here today, Clarence. I was asked to say one funny anecdote about Clarence, and I've got a million, but I'll give you one. Back in those days, it was the days of payola. And a guy named Al Sharpton came to me on behalf of the independent black record promoters, and everybody in my team freaked out. And I said, that's not a problem. I'll call Clarence. He'll fix it. So I called Clarence, and I told him the problem, and he listened a minute, and he said, don't let that man in your office, and he hung up on me.
I remember meeting Mr. Clarence Avant the first time. It was like meeting a principal. You said, I don't hit, and you almost pulled your hair out. I don't hit, and you said, mother this and mother that. I'm not gonna say what the rest of the mother word was. But I got an opportunity to meet an absolute legend. And I just wanna be here for this incredible day to tell you that what you have done, the footprints you laid in the sand, will never be able to be washed away. And we wanted to be here on this incredible day with all of these incredible musicians and artists to say that we love you. And this is a great day because a lot of the people that have stars, you were behind that. And so thank you for doing what you do. And we will take this to the next generation and keep on going.
And I've had the pleasure of speaking in many of these Walk of Fame ceremonies over the years, you know. I even got one 36 years ago, man. I'm only 83 now. And I can say without hesitation or reservation that today's ceremony brings a profound sense of joy to my heart because it recognizes the contributions of my oldest, closest, ghetto lecturer friend in the world, my friend and brother Clarence Avant. But he just gets things done, and he's not beating his chest or bragging about it or looking for credits. He just gets it done, and that's what I've loved about him for all these years. I can't think of a person in the world more important than being immortalized here on the Hollywood Walk of Fame than you. And I am so honored, sincerely honored, and humbled to share this beautiful day with you, Jackie, Ambassador Nicole, and Alex. And God bless you, Clarence. I love you eternally.
Well, it's time to hear from you. You get to speak now and have the final word. But let me just say, by final way of introduction, you know, the honorary mayor for Hollywood for 30 years was Johnny Grant, and he was from Goldsboro, North Carolina. So I know he would want to do this, so in his memory today, we declare this Clarence Avant Day in Hollywood. Congratulations.
This is a great moment in my life, especially since I'm not being paid. But I want to thank everybody for being here, and I want to thank the Chamber of Commerce for doing this. I want to thank Irv Azoff, thank my daughter, thank my wife, thank all of you. You know, making a speech to me makes no sense because it's so hot. Time to go home. So, you know, I always tell people life is about numbers, and since I didn't get any numbers today in terms of pay, I'm just going to say thank all of you for being here. It's hot. Let's leave. I don't need a suntan. I've said everything I wanted to say. Thank you, all of you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Clarence Avant.
First of all, let me thank the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for this great honor and all these lovely people that are here. And since I don't make speeches because I'm not getting paid, I'm going to say thank them again.